I love that he going overhand. He's gonna be the only person in a softball game getting overhand pitches.